This is what has to be done.
Music or the drugs. So you make music that shitty and everyone sits around and goes, God, this sucks!